From Sunday, Qantas will begin contacting customers who are eligible for a share of $20 million in compensation. More than 86,000 people will be notified by email after they were sold tickets for ghost flights that had already been cancelled. Impacted customers will receive $225 for domestic flights and $450 for international flights.